Here we are introducing the brand new Cutmaster Plus 30, 50, and 70. You're gonna love these machines. So the 30, 50, and 70 amp platforms, that's gonna get you thicker material as you go up. The 230 volt single phase 16 amp is your 30 amp system. If you got 400 volt three phase power, you can get to the 50 or the 70, right? So that's gonna give you more power on the wall, which gives you more capability for piercing and cutting those thicker materials, right, with the 50 and the 70. So on the front, you can see I've got the torch disconnected here and the OKC 25 millimeter DINs disconnected on this system, but as you see, I've got it connected here. So those are gonna be your first pieces that you put onto the torch to get it going. Then you're gonna install your consumables on the front end of your torch. Once you have your consumables on, you're gonna install your air at the back end. It comes standard with an air fitting on the back of the system, fitting most setups that you might have out in the market for an air fitting. And then you turn the machine on, it's ready to go. If for some reason you are not getting your system set up correctly, i.e. the torch might be disconnected, it's gonna give you that screen. If you don't have your air connected, right, it's gonna give you a different screen. Right, so your screen is communicating with you. That's part of the new setup that we have here with this brand new Cutmaster 30, 50, and 70 Plus. Beautiful color TFT screen. So let's go through the menu here real quick on it. So there, the menu is all the same on the 30, 50, or 70. It's going to give you your main amperage output. That's what you see on the main dial right at the top, right? But if I go into the sub menu using that big single button push button control, I've got the option for either standard metal or expanded metal cutting. So expanded metal cutting is that metal that's got gaps in it, or like grate material, G-R-A-T-E, right? So grate material has those gaps, expanded metal. And if you have that, you wanna be able to pull the trigger one time, right? And then zip, 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 right through all the material. Most of the time, you're not cutting that type of metal. So we wanna turn that off because that'll help save your consumable life. Then we go into 2T or 4T. 2T is your standard, pull and hold the trigger. If you let go, it's off. Well, 4T is if you're gonna especially do something like semi-automated or automated cutting where you're gonna push a trigger. You don't wanna stand there holding your trigger for a solid 2 minutes. That's a long time. So in 4T, I can tap the trigger on, tap the trigger off. So that's a nice feature to have. Last but not least, you're gonna hear the air purge. So if I were to push that button, right, you're gonna hear the air purge. And then I'm back to the main menu where my amperage is. And all these systems, I can go all the way down as low as 15 amps, which is really valuable for your precision gouging applications. Most of the time, you're going to be turning it up to 50 or 70 amps or 30 amps just to get through the material and then adjust your travel speed accordingly. Right? So there you have it, 30, 50, and 70. One last piece on the 50 and 70, you see the 14-pin I/O connection on the front of the machine. That comes standard. Standard in the equipment. So that's gonna allow you to tie into full-blown CNC equipment that has start-stop, machine motion, torch height control. All that is built right into the machine. So on the back end of the machine is gonna come standard your plugs. Talked about the power already, but you are gonna have the plug included as well. Like I said, that generous parts kit. So you're gonna love these machines. Go check it out at a distributor near you.